Italian cruise line Costa Cruises is introducing an entire cruise dedicated to chocolate. The 8-day Mediterranean cruise will set sail in April 2020. Called Eurochocolate Cruise, it is a partnership between Costa Cruises and the Eurochocolate Festival, which is the world's largest festival for all things chocolate. The cruise will start from Civitavecchia, Italy, and will cover Barcelona, Malta, and other destinations on the way. You can expect several workshops and presentations by master chocolatiers, special tasting sessions, and an onboard chocolate dining experience, as well as chocolate-centric excursions.